These are two of Saddam Hussein's Republican Guard brigades that have been moved north.
He knows we're watching. He knows we'll retaliate. Why the hell is he sending tanks to the border?
Could be a response to your speech, Mr. President.
Maybe he's got a son-in-law up there. Very funny.
I think there's one or two he hasn't shot yet. What does State have to say?
The Iraqi ambassador's claiming it's just an exercise.
Let's not waste any more time. Send the Nimitz back in.